Number one question fans ask me is, apart from will you bite me, if your character could be with someone romantically, which character would it be? But I think he's a bit of a loner, to be honest. The best thing about my wedding day to Persia was marrying her, of course. And the first dance, that was pretty great. To Never Let Me Go by Florence and the Machine. The celeb I can imagine has the most sweet-tasting blood is the two M&M guys in Times Square, because they're made of chocolate, for goodness sake. My guilty pleasure is... It's not reality TV. It might be reality TV. It's not reality TV. I got watching something, it was like The Biggest Loser, I think, and I got so emotionally invested in this girl's journey, I had to kind of watch the rest of it, because I needed to know what happened.